Yo! What's up, everybody? We're doing a new R level right now. This level.
Oh, okay. There's a trainy train.
Next on my list, Osborne's right-hand monster. A sadistic circus bee, Kaguta loved the taste of raw flesh. Like his namesake. Call him Adrian Toombs. Call him Vulture. Call him whatever you want. I'll always call him the bastard who killed my uncle. And not just kill. What's the matter, Toombs? No humans around for dinner?
No fucking way.
Me, coward.
Bro. This is such a cool... This is such a cool twist on Vulture, bro. Not only... is Vulture look like an actual vulture. Not only is he a cannibal, and not only did he kill Uncle Ben, but he ate that motherfucker too. That's fucking awesome. Vulture was hungry as fuck. You hear that? Bro sounds hungry. Why didn't he just eat these guys? Bro is so hungry. You can hear, he can hear him just busting down on whatever the hell he's eating. He's eating like his life depends on that shit. Which it does, but still. Yeah, get the hell out of here. God.
Next time, look behind you.
He's so ruthless.
Triggerman.
Spiderman is after me.
Don't worry, Mr. Toombs.
He's got all that ruthless aggression.
You can run, Vulture, but you'll never escape me.
I was gonna say, I'm gonna be seen. Did I have to do 7 in a row without being seen? All right, to.
You're all in. I'd rather deal with Spider-Man than Vulture any day. Guy gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Hey guys, don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, pal, but I got something here that'll get you good and happy.
I thought that was gonna be Tombstone.
Does Notre Dame know about you?
I hate.
He's so ruthless.
Go back to bad guy school.
He's not. Okay, I thought he was done. Now he is. Oh, okay.
Worthless. All of you. How can you protect me if you can't even protect yourselves? Finish the Spider-Man, or I'll finish you.
I've defended her. They're not going to protect you. They can't. Challenge done, yes, sir.
Vulture seems creepier than usual.
Yeah, and that's saying something.
I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest thing around. His breath always stinks, too.
Yeah, what's that guy eat?
Never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The spider was still.
Those guys must be twins.
This action. He's messing with the wrong gang. I'll fill him full of daylight.
It
it's nighttime.
Same principle.
It doesn't sound as good, though. A film full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this.
Reinforcements, huh? I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to.
Come on, Jamokes, get up!
Come on, what do you got?
Shoot him down!
Get him hard!
You guys are thug and thug.
Did you say you guys are thugging? They really be thugging, huh? Come on down.
You don't look so good.
Okay, there we go.
Right in the kisser.
Hey, what are you thinking, Ari? Come on, man.
You're tapped out.
All right. First person mode. Yeah, me too. Okay.
It's time for the vulture to feast.
Oh my god. He looks so hungry.
I'm sick of your garbage.
What's the mess? Now you're on the run.
Buddy, you're strictly sectioned.
You're gonna feel more than my blades.
You give me the heebie-jeebies.
Scared?
No. I'm scared for your health. I'm scared for your hunger. You look hungry as hell. Where you at? Ooh. He took a head bump. Here again. Here, bro. Let me throw you up against this wall again. One, two, three. Yeah, keep taking that head bump. Let's take my challenges real quick. Did I beat the train? Okay. Just one making sure.
I'm not listening.
There we go. Cheating the system. It's like my game turns off. It's like, we detected cheating. Because I said I was cheating. I would have been like, meh. What if I... Okay. I don't know why I didn't let us swing.
Why are you bothering me, huh? Can't we work out some kind of deal?
Sure. Hell no.
I get the rock, you get life in prison.
You don't know who you're messing with.
Oh, oh I do.
I just don't care.
Let's see you do this!
I've got to get those people to safety. Level with you, Tombs. Were you always this wrong in the head?
That's cool. That's what it wants us to do.
Great power must come great responsibility, Phil.
He said the thing, by the way. I'm a little late on that, but whatever. Who cares? He said the thing.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Yeah.
people to save all around here.
First rule of not panicking is to not panic. What am I doing here?
Need to time this right.
What am I doing here? I got money. You want to make a deal?
Are you afraid of the spider freak or what?
People to sit.
I'm not afraid of nothing. Yeah, that's why you hang around the light like a moth, huh?
That guy could pop up anywhere. I just want an advantage.
The vulture's our advantage, creep.
Hey.
You seen his teeth? I hate to be his dentist.
What am I doing here?
So when he goes back.
What's happening? Who are these guys?
Now I need both of them to turn around once again. What the hell?
I gotta get back to rescuing those folks.
I didn't even see her.
I can't die like this.
Keep an eye on him.
Oh my God, he got me the same way.
To save all around here.
Damn.
The first rule of not panicking is to not panic!
Go. Screaming while I'm trying to save you, man. Take him down right now.
What do you think makes a guy go geek? Eh, my uncle worked in Connie.
I'll tell ya, you hire a real bum. Someone in the corner. And when I throw a chicken in there, you just cut its neck with the razor that you keep picking up. God won't know the difference.
Sleepy time, scumbag.
You creeps better let me go. I know coming up.
Okay.
spider guy.
We done yet?
Damn, he ain't taking none of my shit. He said, fuck Spider-Man. I got his number. Jesus. He just sees everywhere I am.
Check it. It's the spider guy.
Court, he turned just and looked court. As soon as I fucking came around.
Creeps better let me go. I know Norman Osborn.
Check it. It's the spider guy.
What?
Great. Just
sorry, pal.
God. I just realized he's not maybe he did voice Spider-Man before, but that's not where I know him from. It probably is. I've played pretty much every Spider-Man game except for this one.
Get him, boys.
So
the more the merrier.
I recognize his voice is maybe from another Spider-Man game where he actually voiced Spider-Man, but what I just recognized was he's the voice of Ratchet from Ratchet and Clank.
We done yet? I'll smack you down. Come on, what do you got?
Watch out!
Who else wants some? Next.
Here we go.
Grab some seeds, chump.
KO.
Relax. This won't hurt a bit. Oop, I lied. You have the right to remain silent.
Boom, bitch.
Anybody else?
Get out the way. No. There's somebody else, actually.
Who invited Mount Ugly?
We done yet?
Not big enough.
Come on, what do you got?
Stupid bum.
Take a load off, you big moose.
I'm closing in on him. I can feel it. If I know Vulture, he'll go higher and higher, like a bird.
Like a bird.
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Care for a drink? Welcome to hell!
Why wouldn't he just eat me when I'm asleep? If he's that hungry. No, he looks pretty fucking hungry.
My God. There are other people in here. You maniac!
Oh,
what have you
shit.
Done? Gotta save them.
Spider-Man! Help me!
I got you, Ratchet.
Take
How the hell do I get to the top? Lady or man, whoever.
Over here, do something.
There you go. I will. Oh, really? Is it? I really didn't notice. I thought it was just like a 3D fucking TV. I thought we were watching Oppenheimer. Is it? I could have sworn you said that earlier.
Somewhere dark and cold with bars on the windows. I'll smack you now. Next time, look behind you.
This is just a trip for biscuits.
There's no way he sees us, right? I said, please turn them off.
This is my time.
I see him.
No, God damn it. Fuck you, bruh. You're the one that caught me, too.
Take a nap, Sam.
Huh.
happened to everybody? This doesn't look good.
See that. Oh, this is open now. Oh, this is the way he went, okay.
Vulture!
Where are you, you piece of trash?
Oh shit, he teleports.
I thought you were dead, but at least I get to beat the hell out of you some more.
Dodge.
I gotta disagree with you there.
I like to play with my prey.
Guess what? I like to
whoop your ass.
I
couldn't make it worse if I tried.
Can't get me. Okay, he ran over there. What's he doing?
A gift for you.
Oh, I made him drop a Molotov on there. Gonna send his ass to the wall again? Oh no, he's just gonna teleport. Okay. Interesting. Why is he not dropping any when I throw this shit at him? He doesn't drop them. Thing.
Ah,
Nah, that's what you're feeling right now.
Bitch.
I think we glitched out of the map. Yeah, we glitched out of the map. Where are you? Well, I just dodged your mark. Definitely not getting all gold on this one. Wow. I actually did. I thought I did terrible on that one. 60.99. Alright, the next part will be the ultimate Spider-Man part. Thank you guys for tuning in. I will see you guys in the next one.